to day 17 of Vlogmas for the Fun of Knit podcast. My name is Linda. Thank you for popping in to spend a little time with me. Today is 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I am walking Duke. It is probably 0 degrees. We had a little bit of snow. You cannot see it because it's already melted. But we have a snow warning for tonight and tomorrow morning. So maybe tomorrow when I wake up, I can take some footage of some winter wonderland. But we drove all the way out to Port Moody today, which is about a 40-minute drive, to pick up some yarn at Black Sheep Yarns that I had purchased way back in the summertime, but it was back ordered. And part of it came in, so the charcoaly black, the gray, and the white came in, but the beautiful heathered red was back ordered. And so it literally just came in. And I thought, okay, well, I better pick it up because otherwise it'll be sitting there for 2 months and they'll probably resell it. So I have a pattern picked out. It was my Christmas present actually last year from Patrick. I am going to be making, what is Duke doing back there? Where is my dog? Can you see him? Oh yeah, he's under the tree there. He's being a dog, which we love. I'm going to make an Icelandic cardigan. Well, that's the plan anyway. So I'm going to finish my walk and then I'll come back and check in with you and we'll talk some Advents and some Christmassy stuff. Talk to you a bit.
When I'm worried and I can't sleep, I count my blessings instead of sheep, and I fall asleep counting my blessings. Getting small, I think of when I had none at all, and I fall asleep counting my blessings.
So I'm still out here walking with Duke, and I just want to show you some of the foliage, and it's amazing to me what still grows in the winter time. Anyway, thought this would be interesting, so I will flip the camera around.
Recipe that Patrick found. He is awesome at finding recipes. And so I have been making soup, which you'll see a little clip somewhere in this video. I don't know if before or after. But thank you for your comments on the last video. Sue, you wanted to know this cowl, what it was. This is actually the Stay Cowl, S-T-E-A, Stay Cowl by Tanis Gray. And I did it sort of in Christmas colors. It is intended to have 3 different colors. And I took this as a course with the Sarasota Yarn Store. I think it's called Good Yarn, a good something yarn. I'll have to think about what that's called. But it was an online course last year on color work, on stranded color work. and I really wanted to learn how, and look at how pretty my floats are. So Tanis is a really good instructor. And of course I did mine in Christmas colors. And while I absolutely love this, I do have to wear it doubled up because it's a little bit too gapey for me. I haven't knit very many cowls. There's this one, so I tend to wear it a little bit, you know, like doubled up. I also wear this one a lot, and I was wearing this one today. And this, I've shown before. This is Paris in Berlin by Hohe Locatelli. And this one is really pretty. I don't know if you can see it, but it's just got some slip stitches on it. And this is a discontinued hedgehog fiber yarn. But this one I like. See, it's right close up to my neck and it gathers. And so I love the fit of this one. I love the thickness of this one. And I love the pattern itself, but it's just too wide for me. So I got to find a different shape cowl. So if you have any suggestions, let me know. Would love to hear what your favorite cowl is. Ooh, that could be a good giveaway. Okay, good point. After this, we will do another giveaway, but that is a great segue into who won the Rose Hill Yarns. So why don't we draw that? And here you go. I will push the start. I've loaded up the URL, so you will see it before I will. This is so exciting. I love doing this. This is so much fun for me. Okay, so this is the winner. Who's the winner? Kathy LeBlanc! There you go, Kathy. You are the winner of the Rose Hill Yarns. So if you don't mind DMing me on Instagram or emailing me at nenaknits.com, I will happily forward on the yarn. And don't forget, this was from day 8 where I asked you to tell me what your favorite Christmas tradition was. And I loved reading all of those. Thank you so, so much. So yeah, congratulations. Always so much fun. Okay, so I would like to do another giveaway. I just have to go grab the yarn. So hang on, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. So the comment this time, I think because I'm talking cowls, I think that's a great comment. Your favorite cowl pattern that you would recommend. It can be color work, whatever you prefer. I am looking for a cowl project. So what is your favorite cowl pattern? And the giveaway this time is a little bit Christmassy, but it could go either way. And this is from Amanda of Sweet Skein of Mine, and I love her yarn. And this is In a Winter Wonderland. So it's $75.25. And I hope my light does it justice, but it's a beautiful powder blue with some chocolate and some raspberry and a little bit of green, jelly bean green, and it's very festive. And it's a beautiful sock yarn. So that's the giveaway. And I will give it, what is it today? It's Friday, so let's give it a short because we're getting close to Christmas. Let's give it till Wednesday. Let's give it until Wednesday, which is the 22nd. So you need to comment on YouTube under this video no later than, I'm going to say, the morning of the 22nd, the morning of, because I will then start filming for the next video and we will announce it on the 23rd, who is the winner of the Sweet Skein of Mine In a Winter Wonderland skein. So there you go, that's the giveaway. It's the fun of sharing. In case anybody's wondering what I'm wearing, this is a sweater. It's called the Nina sweater, and I've talked about it before, and it's done in a glaisque, really woolly kind of a yarn. It's a commercial yarn in a numbered color. It was purple, it had a number, I don't know. And I just amended the neck. I didn't like the neck of the sweater. It is an easy lace pattern. It worked really well with this yarn. It's not normally what you would do a lace sweater in, because this yarn is not drapey. It's great cardigan yarn, and I have some more in different colors, and I'm gonna make a cardigan out of it for sure. But in case anybody asks me, this is the Nina sweater. And it's on my Ravelry pages if you want to take a look. But on that note, folks, I hope... Oh, one thing I forgot to do is let's open the stitch marker for the 17th. Ah, because I didn't do that. This is a whole new advent that I haven't been paying attention to. What do we have? Thank you, babe. I'll be right down. My soup's ready. A cute little penguin. Look at that. That is so cute. And that, again, is from... Oh, my glasses are too big. Anastasia. So on that note, I will say good night, everyone. Have a fabulous evening. And thank you for spending some time with me. And I will talk to you again tomorrow. Take care.
I don't need a lot of presents to make my Christmas bright. I just need my baby's arms wound around me tight. Oh, Santa, hear my plea. Santa, bring my baby back to me.
Santa, bring my baby back to me.
The Christmas tree is ready, the candles all aglow. But with my baby far away, the good is a mistletoe. Oh, Santa,